Next guy I want you to meet, in case you don't already know him, has been with me ever since my first album, Miniature Dolmans. He's the man who puts the simmer in dulcimer.
Yeah, thank you.
You know who I'm talking about. It's Uncle Smokin Joe.
Uncle Smokin.
Thank you. Yes, that's very fantastic to be here.
Any cute girls? Any cute? Tell him how cute he is.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yo, Jimbo.
It's true, but stop it anyway.
Have you built any miniature dolmens lately?
I have not yet, but I was wondering, you know, today the groundhog, he saw the black squirrel shadow. What does that mean, meteorologically?
Well, as everybody knows, especially if they've read my informational material that I've passed out, the squirrel and the groundhog are both rodents.
That is correct.
That is correct. And so I think there's interchangeable shadow seeing that's allowed.
I predict hurricanes and thunder visions coming down. I don't know.
Well, we shall see. Now, I got to confess, we haven't really gotten around to practicing much for tonight's show, but I like it that way because I always thought that practicing was too much like cheating. But anyway, here's a song for all of us aging hippies. It's called I Won't Hold You Down.
We got an S&M song.
Could be.